can't be consumed by our petty differences anymore. We will be united in our common interests, and you will once again be fighting for our freedom. Not from tyranny, oppression, or persecution, but from annihilation. We're fighting for our right to live, to exist. We will not go quietly into the night. We will not vanish without a fight. We're going to live on. We're going to survive.